working through an obviously fragmented file system. She muttered, quietly at first, and then with more urgency as she clicked from section to section.
No!
The last exclamation was punctuated with a fist to the keyboard. The computer beat her in indignation.
They're gone,
Clarence said, slumping in her seat.